But it is actually a PL shirt. You're from Pandemic Legion.
It is indeed. Hello. Right. Yes, I am.
So what do you do in PL?
Well, I'm just a regular guy.
All right.
Sometimes I tend to back up FC, you know, take over somebody's op or something like that. Sometimes I shout ridiculous things, but usually, you know, pretty mellow guy, jail, pretty nice.
So mellow guy.
I'm kind of invited into the final.
All right.
To just fly some small frigate or I think it was Sabre last year, so that people would shoot me.
Oh, well, okay. That works, I guess.
But people probably haven't even built their ships. So there you go.
And I mean, at least one of you is in a
group. And building a team around the flagship was a little bit challenging.
That's where I was going with that.
Like, some kings who are pretty good at what they do in LoSec and this smaller kind of PvP area. So I'd be looking forward to them to see what they got. Black Legion is another newcomer, I think, into this tournament, and they have done very, very well on
TQ. Like
so it's going to be interesting.
I have them.
And we're pretty much right next to each other. Even the Cyclone didn't run away when it got shot. So it's a little bit strange decision, of course. We didn't see the fittings and whatnot, what was going on in there. But I would have thought that it would have been a good idea to get the DPS out quickly.
Yeah, you would have thought so.
Guardian got out of range, and at that stage, maybe the other Yugen was dead already.
So. But they had the Guardian below half armor, so it's not like they weren't doing any damage to it. They did beat it up quite a bit, and then suddenly it stopped taking any damage at all. And it was kind of hard to see from at least our perspective how what the ranges were there. I couldn't figure out why they switched off it.
The first thing that the Godfathers went for on the Kadeshi teams was the Rook.
If you lose any ship in that team, as Seamus says it, it's game over.
All right.
But in this case, I think they were more of a speed bump.
ECM is a...
Mylon has a lot more on the line in this particular match. They made a bet, the two of the Alliance leaders, Peter and Tomcat, made a bet actually on naming their home stations. And if Get Off Mylon loses, they have to go and fly around Eve saying in local, Why Dot are good posters, which...
Well, that was a complete lie.
Those of us who know who Why Dot are, well, yeah, okay. Really so I hope Get Off Mylon wins, but I picked wildly appropriate. Team was running a pretty standard kiting Tengu with some webbing Lokis set up. Probably both of those Lokis, at least one of the Loki was running Ganglinks as well for speed. Get Off Mylon went with a Minmatar rush team with a Curse instead of a Rook, which was a little bit interesting, but good in practice against that team. I'm a little bit disappointed that they picked that particular team to go against Wild Inappropriate, because that was quite predictable. They've ran those deck three Lokis, kiting Lokis against the B team and, well, the Goonswarm team. And,
the best team.
And yes, exactly. And they won one on that occasion as well, mid slots for you, due to their fit ECM, such as Damps or Tracking Disruptors or Webs or Scramblers, indeed, or ECCM to get your own team more resistance towards EWAR. So it's much better to go with a larger team.
Have you guys ever fully worth it?
Yeah, absolutely.
Who needs a vacation for anything else? Right, let's play some spaceships.
I don't know who does that.
Well, I mean,
an idea of the kind of tests that most Alliance have done and what they're more likely to bring. And it's a little bit like poker. You just have to take a guess and prepare for the worst as well. The longer it gets in the tournament, typically the surprising on the final weekend, because the other teams typically will not be. And that's where you get the edge.
All right.
Losses against the Russian alliances, the drone region. As quickly as they could, they lost in like something.
There's only so much
like
you can do against 120 super caps all in one place.
Oh, yeah, you can. You can kill them. And 50 times alone, I think, died in the north. Well, in the Geminate region. The point was who could recover from that faster.
And if you're not familiar with the politics
in that region, a lot of the people are going to be shooting each other, but not probably not before they shoot all.
But I mean, that might be a